Thousands of cranes are flocking to Izumi Plain in Kagoshima Prefecture, southwestern Japan. More than 10,000 of them winter in the area every year. Over 13,000 cranes were observed on November 7th. The crane migration ground was designated as Japan's natural monument in 1952. Officials have been making conservation efforts of the birds since then. Locals have counted more than 10,000 of cranes in the plain for 24 seasons in a row.